7, and just moments ago, Ohio Senator Matt Dolan officially announced he is entering the race for U.S. Senate. Back in July, we told you that Dolan was considering a run for the U.S. Senate. He told us back then that he would be spending 6 weeks touring the state and listening to voters to see if he will get into the race. Well, we spotted his campaign's Twitter account pop up overnight. Dolan is a partial owner of the Cleveland Indians alongside his brother Paul and father Larry and a current state senator. Right now, Dolan is in his second term in the Ohio Senate, representing parts of Cuyahoga County. Dolan is vying to fill the seat that will be left open when Republican Rob Portman retires. Other notable candidates like former Ohio State Treasurer Josh Mandel have already entered the race. You can find more information on our website. Just click on the politics section.
Now to a look at the coronavirus around the country.